on stage. Guys, are you ready for another amazing FWA Fursuit Dance Competition? Yeah! So just so I'm clear, our performers are all back in the Headless Lounge, so they can't hear you if you're that quiet. So one more time, are you ready for the Fursuit Dance Competition? My goal this evening is to make you all hoarse with screaming, so that's what we're gonna do. So let's get started.
Oh, yeah.
Goodness, calm down. Alright, before we begin, of course, we always need to introduce our judges for the evening. So we're gonna come over here and we're gonna start with somebody, well, with people who always seem to go amiss. And those are our prelim judges. So our prelim judges this year are Vince. Job of all the dance competition, because they are the ones that give so much great and valuable feedback to all the dancers, whether or not they make it into the finals. So let's hear it for the prelim judges. All right, and up next, of course, we have our finals judges this year. We have Dash. This guy you might know, I don't know, he runs a con or something. Tiger Paw. Seeing me standing up here and talking to you, I'm sure you want to get to some dancers, right? Yeah! Up first, we're going to start with our singles. Up first, we have Bemani.
Yeah! Okay, boys and girls, everybody gather around the campfire. That's right, sit down, because it's time for Counselor Bob to tell you a really scary story about